Leo, Leo, Leo!
How's that close crimp used?
Which one?
You didn't use the further.
Bad. Bad. Like, okay, the thing is, Eric, you have a lot more tension, so if you can get the heel. If you can get the heel on the arete, you can stuff your crotch right onto the arete.
Right.
I would like to go to the other.
Poor Tim is just in the parking lot.
Yeah. High?
Yeah, he's just high and waiting.
Fuck, I brought the weed stuff, man. Smoked it.
Yeah. Onga, 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 onga. How many ongas are there in there?
Gunga, onga, onga, onga.
Four.
He won't be.
No, I've looked
at that video.
Eric, if you can stick the bar crimp, use it. I didn't think I'd be able to. It was far.
Gunga, lunga, lunga.
I felt like a monkey up there, dude.
Yeah, I saw you just like blast your legs up at one point. I was like, whew!
You did make that top look super smooth.
Yeah,
given that
way,
I was like,
way better this
dude,
time.
So, you for sure reached to the thing around the left, to the right, the ledge.
Yeah.
And then you like grab farther back and you stuck, hook your legs up onto that. That felt half as scary.
Damn. But now the thing is, I kind of got a cold and I'm worried that the smoke is going to make it worse.
Come on, Eric.
Is that a thing?
You got this.
I think so. It's got to be, right?
Breathe,
I
mean, man. Don't get excited. That's a lot of climbing.
I don't know why.
You did a lot of moves already.
Yeah.
Huh?
Like, it makes sense that it would, but I don't know why it would.
Well, because anything that's breathing through your lungs is air is an irritant. Like, lungs or supplemental oxygen, or like, air or supplemental oxygen, or...
Yeah. But that wouldn't make your cold worse, necessarily.
God, it's kind of a rel. It's like a respiratory infection, right? Is what a cold is?
No. Not all the time.
Let's go, Rick.
Yes.
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 Nice, Eric.
Keep tension with the heel. Take weight with it.
Come on.
Take weight with heel, come on.
Nice. Yeah, you're on.
Yep, keep that weight on heel.
Okay.
Come on.
Yep.
Any more. Feel that ledge. Come on, Rick.
You got it.
Keep weight on the foot. There you go. Come on.
Galunga.
Did you see the IBEX video I made?
No. Oh, wait. Yes, but I didn't see, like, I was watching it on the toilet.
I quit hand glock.
I like that could be our single language.
You, like, panic.
No. Oh!
You pan to your cell, and you're like...
Yeah, that made it? Yes!
Wait,
I filmed Eric on pan glock to gargle blaster, and then I panned across the beautiful landscape, and then just kept going and circled it around, and I was like... I'm so happy that made it. Aw.
Go on.
Sick. That boulder's amazing. It's better now than that crimp roof.
Oh, yes.
Is that first move like.
Then you have the ladder, right?
The first move is easier
first
now.
Move, yeah. No, it's not!
Then you should try it.
What?
Then you should try it.
Okay, I'll give the first move two goes.
Just go to the first crimp. The first crimp's good enough.
Okay. Do I not have to bump?
No, I don't think you do.
Okay.
I don't know if he's kind of alone now.
Dude, I'd take B12 if I were you.
No.
Just like definitely
not.
No.
It's like,
oh my god, that feels way better than
that. Lung, lung, lung.
Go on, go on, go on, go on.
Why are you laughing?
That's been so funny. Just like, blew this hold off and then just...